Because some people will be saying they didn't hear it from IPOP. We have an expulsion memo. Listen attentively before I close. 10th December 2020 to IPOB family worldwide. The leader of the indigenous people of Biafra IPOB worldwide, Onyenduma Azina Nnamdi Kanu, has approved the expulsion of the following persons from IPOB nationwide family for actions detrimental to IPOB fundamental objectives and for conducts contrary to IPOB code of conduct. The expelled individuals are as follows. Number one, Maazi George Onyipe is being expelled from IPOB. So if you are dealing with him, know that you are doing it at your own risk. He's no more a member of IPOB, he's been expelled. Number two, Maazi Isaac Chidera Samuel Oduokene from IPOB South Africa. Number three, Maazi Udowelie Anselem Moses Onyebuchi from IPOB South Africa. Well, this expulsion is with immediate effect and automatically removes Maazi Odogene and Maazi Onyebuchi from any position of service they may be holding in IPOB South Africa. All IPOB property in their possession must be returned forthwith to IPOB South Africa. The expelled individuals ceases to act for and on behalf of the indigenous people of Biafra worldwide. All IPOB family members worldwide, the genuine public and IPOB South Africa in particular, are hereby notified that any dealings hereafter which the aforementioned individuals in the name of the indigenous people of Biafra will be ab initio, null and void, and of no effect whatsoever. Signed, Maazi Chike Dozieum, head of Directorate of State of the Indigenous People of Biafra. That is it. Naachopugo, Maazi George Onyipe from IPOB. Yana abiana wange na owo onye IPOB menka mara na owo onye oga is a scammer balaga bawoso Maazi Isaac Chidera Samuel Otuokene South Africa, Maazi Udowele Anselem Moses Onyebuchi South Africa also. So this is the announcement, and this is where I'm going to stop. Tomorrow is another day. From me, Maazi Jonathan Chinedu, from here, it is simply good evening.